And I started thinking as I was coming over here, why is it that Joe Biden is the first in his family ever to go to a university? Why is it that my wife, who's sitting out there in the audience, is the first in her family to ever go to college?
People in Britain would have been familiar with those words. They heard the same ones in a political commercial from Labour Party leader Neil Kinnock.
Why am I the first Kinnock in a thousand generations to be able to get to university? Why is Gladys the first woman in her family in a thousand generations?
Biden saw the Kinnock commercial and evidently loved it.
Was it because they were weak? Those people who could work 8 hours underground and then come up and play football? Weak?
My ancestors who worked in the coal mines in northeast Pennsylvania and come up after 12 hours and play football for 4 hours?
Biden had told other audiences he admired Kinnock, not this one. This one, he later said, he had listening in hushed silence.
No, it's not because they weren't as smart. It's not because they didn't work as hard. It's because they didn't have a platform upon which to stand.
Anybody really think that they didn't get what we had because they didn't have the talent or the strength or the endurance or the commitment? Of course not. It was because there was no platform upon which they could stand.